First, click on the Gradebook ribbon and then Progress Report Card. You will see under Classes, your homeroom. Click there to do your learning skills for your homeroom. Underneath this section will be a green section. This is where all your subjects sections are located. Click through each of your subjects to do your grades and comments. Thanks for listening.